worse than I feel.
I've been tending to the warriors of your Vasker for as long as I can remember.
Might head down to the meadery later, see what they're brewing up. You can smell the honey on the wind.
There you are. I did. Your time, it seems, has come. Last week, he seemed a fool to me. But if he's right, the honor of the Companions demand that we seek it out. There's a fine line. We've decided this will be your trial. Farkas will be your shield sibling. He'll answer any questions you have. Try not to disappoint, or to get him killed. I hope you've readied yourself. So I'm told. Let's see if you impress. A smart man came and Skjord thinks you should find it, and I'm supposed to watch you.
Need something? Yes?
careful around the burial stones. I don't want to haul you back to your Basker.
What?
Thank you.
Now look what you've gotten yourself into. No worries, just sit tight. I'll find the release. What was that?
It's time to die, Doc. We knew you'd be coming here. Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
Doesn't matter. He wears that armor, he dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it. I hope I didn't scare you. It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts. Oh no, only the Circle have the beast blood. Eyes on the prey. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
I'll get you. easily blocked. that, were you?
I'm gonna crush you.
Victory or Salamander!
Yeah.
Lancelot.
You can't!
Be careful.
We need to get back to your Vasker. Until next time.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you. No. Even if you are my elder. You're the best. Can you be my mother?
Ah, you're back. I'll speak with Farkas about how you handled yourself. Come back later.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts. Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. I think there are some things that... Oh, wait. Are you trying to trick me? You are not a full blood yet. We can't talk about that. All right, then. My brother Vilkas is a better talker than me. He should be around someplace.
You're someone who can get things done. I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. You shouldn't even know about that. Remember, You're not a full companion yet, whelp. Know your place. Mm-hmm.
Be careful.
Thinking I need to train some more. Thinking I need to train some more. Getting tired of hanging around talking all day. Says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts. Watch what you're doing.
What are you doing that for?
Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now. Except I can remember it.
How do you feel? I think you might be sick. What do you need, my friend?
Watch what you're doing.
Friends
I was
like
the newest
you
companion
are hard to
until
find.
You came along, and
huh?
Very
I guess
valuable
that's okay.
To me. Just means I can show you the ropes.
I'm still trying to. There's nothing more I can teach you.
All right
oh,
then.
Hey there. I killed a bear yesterday.
Watch what you're doing.
Didn't kill anything.
Some nights, when you get to be my age, you'll come to miss the smell of blood. Strange, I know. How goes the hunt? How did you... you reach beyond your station, new blood. Let's wait and see how we judge your trial before speaking further.
You should probably be in bed. You're looking a bit under the weather.
Azura's wisdom to you, friend. Mm-hmm.
The latest recruit, right? Wait, is that right?
Watch what you're doing.
Yeah, yeah.
Farewell. You should probably be in bed. You're looking a bit under the weather.
I was the newest companion. You came along. I guess that's okay. Just means I can show you the ropes.
I never thought they would actually let me join the companions. No.
Working at the Riften Fishery is tough, but it puts some coin in my pocket.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
There was a fight down in the Ratway, but reports are sketchy.
Take my advice.
Don't listen to that talk of the face scumster down in the ragged flagger. Face butcher is more like it from what I've heard.
Mortals who shirk their duties will get an extra beating. Do I make myself clear?
Yes,
and one more thing. I will hear no more talk of adoptions. None of you riffraff is getting adopted, ever. Nobody needs you. Nobody wants you. That, my darlings, is why you're here. Why you will always be here until the day you come of age and get thrown into that wide, horrible world. Now, what do you all say?
We love you, Groen.
Thank you for your kindness.
That's better. Now scurry off, my little gutter snipes.
You really shouldn't be here.
It's a fine day with you around.
Sadly, yes. Even the townsfolk have taken to calling her Grelod the Kind. Grelod runs this orphanage because she's old and set in her ways and doesn't know any other life. But I'm sorry. You should go. The children aren't up for adoption, and it's cruel to get their hopes up. Besides, Grelod hates visitors. If there's nothing else, I really must ask you to leave.
Riffraff! That's all you Riften people are.
I do hope Mommy and Father come to get me soon. Ever since that Aventus boy left?
I'm really afraid of Grelod. When Aventus escaped, a little boy who lived here, Aventus Saratina, he was nice, but really quiet and sad. He ran away, back home to Windhelm. Samuel told me he's trying to get some murderer people to come here and kill Grelod. I really hope he does. All right, then.
Come to get yourself a kid? You're out of luck. No way Grelod would let any of us get adopted. Aventus Aretino. He was sent to live here after his mother died. He escaped, and before he left, he said he was going to do the Black Sacrament. You know, to call the Dark Brotherhood, so they'd come and kill old Grelod. Word out on the street is that he went home to Windhelm, and people have heard strange chanting coming from his house. He's really doing it. Until next time. My parents, you look kind of scary. Oh, Aventus Aretino? I heard he went back to his house in Windhelm, and he's trying to get the Dark Brotherhood to... Constance Michelle says we have to be careful with people if we don't.
That's
he's trying to summon some killers right, to then. Come get old Grelod.
You really shouldn't be here. I'm sorry, no. Grelod is the headmistress here. I wish things were otherwise. All of these children deserve a better home, but there's nothing I can do.
more to me, dragon! Guard might get nervous. A woman approaches with a weapon drawn.
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Oh. Do you hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave? You've come to the wrong city, then. Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking. Unworthy of one such as you. Nothing new there. He likes to get drunk and walk around the Grey Quarter. Some of these Nords will come up with... And it isn't just the Dark Elves they hate. They make a target of the Argonians as well. In fact, just about anyone who isn't a Nord is fair game for their bullying. We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you. Safe travels.
I think you might... What do you need, my friend? Horses. All day long. Do you have any idea how dull horses are?
Working in Windhelm is great. I get to see Ulfric up close. Every Nord should admire Ulfric. He fights In fact, he's the reason I chose to learn the smithing trade. Smithing isn't the... If a Stormcloak uses one of my swords to strike down an Imperial soldier, then I've done my part to free our land. A word of advice. Don't buy discounted armor. It's a fine day with you around.
You need anything, come see me. I'm as resourceful as I am I'm a dark elf, and I live in Windhelm, so yes, I live in... You must be new around here, or you'd know they don't let my kind live anywhere outside that slum. Divine smile on you, friend.
I'll be fine.
Master, you're far too old for this sort of journey. We don't know what's inside.
I can... Just...
You see, you're not well. Have a seat.
Just a man's life work is all. I finally derived the location. You would do that? It's buried with its maker. Kural Mill was a crafty... Luckily for you, I've already made the mixture. Here, please, don't dally. I've wasted enough time arguing with my useless assistant here. Why are you still standing around here? Go get me the file, you fool!
Thank you.
Fancy yourself an alchemist, huh? Never could get the hang of that.
Every night, I walk around to Greg. We ought to dig a big hole, throw all them dark elves and Argonians in it, and let them tear each other to pieces. Wouldn't surprise me. They've done those Thalmor elves, too. Maybe I should round up some men and take us a few. They're parasites. I know the High King invited them here, but he didn't ask me or anyone else first. Maybe he should have. Get out of my face.
I know your kind. Always sneaking about.
I'm a sailor on the North Wind. We're laying over in Windhelm.
Spare a coin for a poor... Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
The divines smile on a charitable soul.
Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damned shopkeepers.
Balgriff won't give us a straight answer.
He's a true Nord. He'll come around.
Don't be so sure of that. We've intercepted couriers from Solitude. The Empire's putting a great deal of pressure on Whiterun.
And what would you have me do?
If he's not with us, he's against us.
He knows that. They all know that.
How long are you going to wait?
You think I need to send Balgruuf a stronger message?
If by message you mean shoving a sword through his gullet.
Taking his city and leaving him in disgrace would make a more powerful statement, don't you think?
So we're ready to start this war in earnest, then?
Soon.
I still say you should take them all out like you did Dead King Torig.
Torig was merely a message to the other Jarls. Whoever we replace them with will need the support of our armies.
We're ready when you are.
Things hinge on Whiterun. If we can take the city without bloodshed, all the better. But if not...
The people are behind you.
Many, I fear, still need convincing.
Then let them die with their false kings.
We've been soldiers a long time. We know the price of freedom. But people are still weighing things in their hearts.
What's left of Skyrim to wager?
They have families to think of.
How many of their sons and daughters follow your banner? We are their families.
Well put, friend. Tell me, Galmar, why do you fight for me?
I'd follow you into the depths of oblivion. You know that.
Yes, but why do you fight? If not for me, what then?
I'll die before elves dictate the fates of men. Are we not one in this?
I fight for the men I've held in my arms, dying on foreign soil. I fight for their wives and children whose names I heard whispered in their last breath. I fight for we few who did come home, only to find our country full of strangers wearing familiar faces. I fight for my people, impoverished to pay the debts of an empire too weak to rule them, yet brands them... criminals for wanting to rule themselves! I fight so that all the... fighting I've already done hasn't been for nothing. I fight because I must.
Your words give voice to what we all feel, Ulfric. And That's why you will be High King. But the day words are enough will be the day when soldiers like us are no longer needed.
I will gladly retire from the world, were such a day to dawn.
Aye, but in the meantime, we have a war to plan. I'm not sure you belong here, friend.
Only the foolish or the courageous approach a Jarl without summons. Do I know you? Is that so? Yes. You were with us at Helgen. Destined for the chopping block, if I'm not mistaken. A fair point. Well, you've come to the right place then. I'm always looking for able fighters. Seems we're all branded villains these days. So long as your criminal past stays in the past, and you fight for me with honor and integrity.
But in the meantime,
we'll welcome you into our ranks. Speak with Garmar. He'll size you up and see where we can best use your talents. Not entirely true. Though not entirely false, either. Any Nord can learn the way of the voice by studying with the Greybeards. My shouting tore to the ground. However, it was my sword piercing his heart that killed him. I killed Torek to prove our wretched condition. How is the High King supposed to be the defender of Skyrim if he can't even defend himself? Indeed, Elisif has become Jarl of Solid, but the Moot has not yet met to name her High Queen. And they won't. Not as long as I have any say in it. There hasn't been a true High King in Skyrim for generations. For too long, he's been hand-picked by the Emperor. It's time we had a real High King, one of our own making. My father, the Great Bear of Eastmarch, died during my imprisonment. I, when finally set free, I returned to Windhelm and was greeted by a city in mourning, clamoring in angry voices, calling out for justice. The throne of Ysgrimor, the throne of my father. I only hope I can prove worthy of that honor. Be careful out there.
Helgen, eh? Ulfric told us quite the story. If you made it through all that, you're likely worth something to me. Now, but first, tell me, why does a foreigner want to fight for Skyrim? Fair enough, but are you willing to die for your home? All right. But before I can put you to use, I need to know how much the kind men use to measure themselves. I'm sending you to Serpentstone Island. If you survive, you pass. If you die, well, you weren't going to be much use to me anyway. It's where men have tested their metal for ages. There's a strange rock formation built by the ancients. Something about that place attracts the Ice Wraiths. You kill an Ice Wraith out there, and I'll have all the proof I need about you. Watch yourself out there.
Yes, make it quick.
Are you ready for Serpentstone Island? It's where You kill an Ice Wraith out there. We'll see about that, won't we?